said it's my nigga, I made him a million, now fuck it, we out.
What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Nicole, back with another video. And I hope you guys are feeling good, feeling blessed, and all that great mess you dig. And if you are new, I need you guys to hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell notification, and like this video. And what's so crazy about this video is I was just looking through some old Nicole Kirkland videos to react to. But 8 minutes ago, literally 8 minutes ago, she just posted Raise Your Weapon, created by Nicole Kirkland. So obviously I have not seen this video, so I can't say, oh, you know, everything I do on this channel is authentic and you get the true and honest reaction out of me. So without further ado, let's go. Raise Your Weapon. I'm not sure if this is a visual or what, so let's go. It's 5 minutes, so. Today, there are over 40 million victims of human trafficking around the world. True. But damn, that just...
Raise your weapon. Raise your weapon. does it feel now to watch it burn?
I wasn't even expecting this, man. Man, that was deep. A good topic to touch on, which is crazy. So many children, so many young women, boys, girls have been snatched off the streets lately, and it's crazy. Wow. That's all I can say is just wow. She had the pills, the camera, like they take pictures of young women and, you know, young men and put them on the internet, and young whoever buys children just needs to be, I'm sorry, shanked, killed, run over a couple times. I mean, I wasn't expecting that, Nicole. So, I just gotta, she always coming with something different, you know what I'm saying? And that's why I love watching her videos. And, I was gonna watch it anyway, so you guys just watched it with me. So shout out to Nicole Kirkland for this beautiful song. This topic that she touched on, especially that people need to be extremely aware of right now, that what's going on around the world. It's not just going on in your city or whatever. It's like literally around the world lately. Like the past couple years has really been touched on, and you know, from that point of when they found kids in a trailer in Atlanta, it's like, why didn't that make the news? I'm still trying to figure out why it haven't crossed my screen. I've seen it on, you know, Instagram and the internet, but it still hasn't crossed my screen. So with that being said, we're just gonna wrap the video up here and just let that be. But anyways, I just want to say, you guys, y'all be safe out there, seriously. So y'all stay safe, stay humble, and always stay breezy.